An Army veteran who lost his leg in Afghanistan decided to give a driver changing a tire a helping hand. The driver turned out to be former Secretary of State Colin Powell. Powell blew a tire on his car while driving to Walter Reed when the vet, Anthony Maggart, helped him out. Once Powell was back on the road, they both went off to their appointments at Walter Reed. In a Facebook post, Powell said Maggart reminded him of the greatness of this country.